With more audio and video appearing on the internet every day, chances are you're probably looking for a way to watch it on your HDTV. The good news is if you purchased an HDTV within the past 2 to 4 years, chances are you probably already have the connectors on the back of the TV. So simply look for those connectors on the back, connect your computer just like you would a standard monitor, go ahead and turn your computer on, and then sit back and enjoy.
SOS Computer Talk Show, Saturdays at 1 p.m.